गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, एम आई ऑडिबल? आवाज आ रही है मेरी? प्लीज टेल मी इन राइटिंग। ओके, वेरी गुड। कोविंद इज सेइंग यस। ओके, हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू ऑल ऑफ यू फर्स्ट थिंग। ओके, सभी को हैप्पी न्यू ईयर। ओके, नाउ कम टू द we have completed our lesson number 11. So now we will come to the lesson number 12. Okay, lesson number 12 we will start today. So see, if you have book with you, or नहीं है तो क्या है कि book निकाल लो. Okay, take your book with keep your book with you, page number 160. Can we share? Okay, this is the lesson name, Can we share? Okay, all sabhi jo bhi likh rahe hain, happy new year to all of you, all happy new year students once again. Now open your book. So if you see in the book page number 160, there are butterflies. So there are how many groups of butterflies are there? If you see the butterflies are there, so how many groups of butterflies are there? If you see in the picture, if you have book with you, so see how many butterflies are there in this picture. Just tell me. Yes, Harsha Vinay is saying two. Very good. If you see, there are two groups of butterflies are there. Okay, there are two groups of butterflies are there. If you see, how many butterflies are there in one group? In one group, how many butterflies are there? There are 10 butterflies there. Okay, मैं जस यहाँ पे भी शो कर देता हूँ, अगर बुक नहीं होगी किसी के पास तो. See, I am showing the book. See, how many butterflies are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, there are 5 butterflies in one group. There are 5 butterflies in one group. Okay, there are 2 groups of butterflies are there. And 5 butterflies. There are 5 butterflies in one group. So 5 plus 5, it would be 10. Okay, so we can say there are 10 butterflies. 2 groups are there. Good afternoon. Am I audible now? Yes, students. Light has gone, current has gone. Because of that, some problem is there. Now again, am I audible? Am I visible to you? Okay, good. Okay, voice is coming. Yes, very good. तो अभी लाइट चली गई थी शायद, वहां पे भी देखोगे आपकी भी वहां पे करंट हैज गॉन, तो दैट्स व्हाई दिस प्रॉब्लम इज कमिंग. तो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ग्रुप ऑफ बटरफ्लाईज. ओके, सो there are two groups of butterflies are there, 10 butterfly, total number of butterflies are 10, two groups are there, and if we ask about in one group, so there are total 5 butterflies are there. One second one is that caterpillar, that is on page number 161, thoda sa alfa sir maine I have drawn here also. So if you see, total number of caterpillars are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, Caterpillars. Okay, total number of caterpillars are there 21. Now, ये तो था total number की बात है. Now, if we asking how many groups, तो see one group, two group and three group. So there are three groups are there. Second one is that second question है कि how many groups of caterpillars are there? So there are three groups of caterpillars are there. Now last one है कि how many in one group? In one group how many? In one group how many caterpillars are there? So by seeing you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 caterpillars. इसी चीज़ है. पहले बता रखा है total caterpillars are there 21. How many groups are there? 3 groups are there. And in one group there are 7 caterpillars are there. One more example we are taking. After that we will come to for our point. क्या करने जा रहे हैं अपन? One more is there. Laddoo. All of you like laddoo ना? So one more is there about the laddoo. Okay. So again same question, total number of laddus are there. There are total number of how many laddus are there? Write in comment box, very good, Harus ne likh diya hai. Aur total number of laddus, how many laddus are there in total? Yes, right, yes, there are Afreen Mirza have given answer, Prateek, Tanishka Jain, Divya, Vans, Gujjar, Afreen Mirza, Ananya Singh, Krishan. All of you have given answer. It is, your answer is wrong. Yes, all others, COVID answer is also wrong. All others answer is right. Sukhdev, Priyadarshika, Tanvi. Okay, all. So see, total number of laddus are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So there are total number of laddus are there. There are 12 laddus are there. Now second question is, how many groups
are there? Write in your comment box.
How many groups are there of laddoo? Kitne groups hain laddoo ke that you have to tell. Yes, very good. Kovid, Harsha, Ananya, Aisha, Anush, Afreen, Krisha. All of you are giving right answer. Once you are Pati. All of you are giving right answer. So yes, it is 4, 1 group, 2 groups, 3 groups and last one 4 groups. So there are 4 groups of laddus are there. Our third question kya gaya? In one group, each group, how many laddus are there? Okay, in one group, in each group there are how many laddus are there? In each group how many laddus are there? Very good, Krisha, Harsha, Vals, Ananya, Krisha, Dhiraj. All of you are writing right answer. Jignesh, Hitesh, Shaktawat, Harsha, Prateek, Afreen, Tanvi. Yes, all of you have given right answer. Aisha also, Divya, Dhan. So there are, in one group there are 1, 2, 3 laddus are there. Okay, so अभी अपन ध्यान से देखेंगे तो if you see number of groups और in one group में जितना भी आपको multiply करोगे तो you will get this answer. Okay, जैसा कि अपन multiplication में करते थे. But other than that, if अपने को total number of group is given and group is also given, so we can find out particular in one group or in one collection, how, what is the number, that also we can find out. See, total number of shoes in Nandus are 12. There are four groups. So in one group, how many Nandus are there? So what we can do? We will divide. Okay, 12 divided by 4. 4, 3 is 12. Our answer will be 3. आगे और देखते हैं कैसे करते हैं, करेंगे इंटीजर को, but before that we will take some other questions. Okay? So see, 4, 3 is 12. Means in one group. अभी हमको last वाला question का answer पता करने के लिए count करने की जरूरत नहीं है. We can divide 12 by 4. तो 12, 4 बन जाए 4. 4 बन जाए 4, 3 is 12. Means 3 will be our answer. Okay? See, next question is that is, draw 18 stars. 18 stars माने, but how, in which manner we have put them in two equal groups. Okay, दो इक्वल ग्रुप में 18 स्टार्स बनाने हैं. तो देयर आर टू ग्रुप्स हैं जिसके अंदर अपने को 18 स्टार्स बनाने हैं. जस्ट सी हाउ टू ग्रुप्स हैं टोटल. अभी क्या हो रहा, दो टू इंफॉर्मेशन दे रखी है, थर्ड इंफॉर्मेशन इज नॉट देयर. फर्स्ट इंफॉर्मेशन है 18 ग्रुप्स हैं, सॉरी 18 स्टार्स है. टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्टार्स आर गिवन, नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स आर गिवन. ओके, नाउ इन वन ग्रुप हाउ मेनी स्टार्स विल कम, दैट वी हैव टू टेल. क्वेश्चन आ रहा है इधर, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 का, कि हाउ मेनी क्वेश्चंस इन एमसीक्यू टेस्ट. सो देयर विल बी 40 क्वेश्चंस आर देयर इन एमसीक्यू टेस्ट. ओके, समझ में आया क्वेश्चन, कि 40 क्वेश्चंस आएंगे एमसीक्यू टेस्ट में. तो अभी क्या बात कर रहे थे अपन, 18 टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्टार्स आर 18. There are two groups, so what will we do? 18 divided by 2. 18 को 2 से divide करेंगे, तो we will find out in one group how many stars are there. One group में कितने stars हैं, that we will find out. 2 1 जा 2, 2 3 2 जा 4, 2 3 जा 6, 2 4 जा 8, 2 5 जा 10, 2 6 जा 12, 2 6 जा 12, 2 7 जा 14, 2 8 जा 16 and 2 9 जा 18. यानी it means 9 times. It means 2 9 जा 18. It means in one group there will be 9 stars will be there. You can draw stars now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. 9 stars are there in one group, and in another group also 9 stars. Tari, one thing is very clear. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Like that here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9. So 9 stars in each group. तभी एक चीज क्लियर होती जा रही है धीरे-धीरे कि टोटल नंबर दे रखा है और नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स दे रखे हैं और पूछ रहा है एंड आस्किंग अबाउट इन वन ग्रुप. तो व्हाट विल वी डू, वी विल डिवाइड. ओके, टोटल नंबर कोई भी चीज का दे रखा है, किसी भी कलेक्शन का दे रखा है और बता रखा है कि देर आर टू ग्रुप्स और थ्री ग्रुप्स और फोर ग्रुप्स, नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स इज आल्सो टेल टोल्ड. देन व्हाट विल वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू डिवाइड टू फाइंड आउट द आंसर ऑफ वन ग्रुप, कि नंबर ऑफ इन वन ग्रुप कोई भी चीज उसका वन ग्रुप में कितने होंगे, तो दैट वी हैव टू डिवाइड. द नेक्स्ट वन मोर इज देयर, there are 18 beads. How many beads are there? 18 beads are there, and put them in three equal groups. Or groups kitne hain?
3.
Okay, 18 beads are there and 3 groups are there. 18 beads are there and 3 groups are there. Put them in 3 equal groups. It means inverse. First we have to find out how many will be in one group.
What if you do 18 divided by 3?
3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, 3 5 is 15, 3 6 is 18. It means in one group there will be 6 beads. In one group there will be 6 beads. Okay? So how we will draw it?
See like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. तुम साथ के साथ अपने बुक में कर सकते हो एक्सरसाइज में बहुत छोटी छोटी है तो देयर विल बी सॉरी देयर आर 6 बीट्स इन ईच ग्रुप और हाउ वी विल ड्रा 6 6 6 6 plus 6 12 plus 6 18 6 3 is 18 3 6 is 18 तो दिस इज द अभी हम क्या कर रहे हैं जस्ट ये अपोजिट होते हैं मल्टीप्लिकेशन अपोजिट होते हैं जस्ट किसके सॉरी डिवीजन इज अपोजिट जस्ट मल्टीप्लीकेशन के डिवीजन में क्या होता है अपने टोटल नंबर पता करना पड़ता है कि देर आर 3 ग्रुप्स है 6 बीड्स है वन ग्रुप में तो टोटल नंबर ऑफ बीड्स आर देयर तो 3 6 जा 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 6 वी विल गेट 18 अब इसका जस्ट अपोजिट हो रहा है यहां पे कि टोटल नंबर इज आल्सो गिवन नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स इज गिवन इन वन ग्रुप वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट वी विल डिवाइड तो दिस टाइप इन वन ग्रुप तो सिंपल सी बात है कि कभी भी ज्यादा का देख के वन के बारे में पूछेगा तो वी विल डिवाइड कभी भी जैसे कि देर आर 20 चेयर्स इन 4 रूम्स ओके 4 रूम्स में 20 चेयर्स हैं तो इन वन रूम में कितनी होंगी तो व्हाट विल वी डू वी विल डिवाइड क्योंकि वन रूम के बारे में दे रहा है ज्यादा का पूछ के है ओके देर आर 100 There are 100 biscuits in 5 packets. In 5 packets, there are 100 biscuits. So in 1 packet, how many biscuits are there? ज़्यादा का दे रहा है 5 packets के बारे में बता रखी है information. And asking about 1 packet, so we will divide. Sorry. So, now one more is there. Share the grains. Okay. Share the grains is the exercise is there. That also we will take today. After that, share the grains.
See, so there are 4 chicks are there.
1, 2, 3,
4 chicks are there. And mummy bird hai, jo leke aayi hai 12 grains. Mummy bird kya leke aayi hai? Mummy bird brought 12 grains. Okay, now she wants to divide these 12 grains to each equal amount. Okay, so kya kara usne first grains ko de diya.
Second, third,
four. Okay, एक-एक grain सबको दे दिया. Now how many grains are left now?
Okay, total number कितने 12 grains are there?
कितने ग्रेन्स बच गए उसके पास, मम्मी बर्ड के पास? यस वेरी गुड हर्षा. अदर्स थिंकिंग नॉट गिविंग आंसर. 12 टोटल ग्रेन्स थे, 111 सब सारे सबको दे दिया, तो नाउ हाउ मेनी ग्रेन्स आर लेफ्ट? हाउ मेनी ग्रेन्स आर लेफ्ट? वेरी गुड विनीत. कितने बच्चे उसके पास? 12 में से 4, 1 2 3 4 उसने दे दिया, तो इट विल बी 8 विल बी लेफ्ट. वेरी गुड. नाउ अगेन इट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड वन मोर, 1 1 1 1. ओके अगेन उसने 1 1 1 सबको दे दिया, तो इट विल बी now 8 minus 4, 4 will be left. That, okay. How many grains will be left now? Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is already there. 12 minus 8 karenge, it will be 4. 4 more grains are left. Again, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, abhi uske paas sara over ho gaya. So, if you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total 12 grains are distributed among all the 4 chicks equally. Okay. So, what can we do? 12 grains are there, 4 chicks are there, 12 divided by 4. So, 12 divided by 4 will be 4 3 the 12. It means each chick will get 3 grains, okay? 3 grains will be there in each chick, okay? So this is the way we can find out. Ye simple question bhi aa jayega ki number of groups are there, how many number of groups are there, how many total number of things are there, and then how many in one group. So okay, this is the number question in there. One more question we are taking. One last question we are taking. There are 3 plates of jalebi. In first place, only one jalebi is there. In second plate, if you see, one, two, three, four, five jalebis are there. And if you see third plate, it will be three jalebis are there. Okay, in first plate, one jalebi is there. In second plate, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 jalebis are there. And then in third plate, there are 3 jalebis are there. Okay, now what is the question? We have to distribute these jalebis equally in each plate. Okay, we have to distribute these jalebis equally in each plate. So first we have to find out total jalebis. How many jalebis are there? So see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The total jalebis are there. Total 9 jalebis are there. And how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 groups are there. Okay, 9 jalebis are there and there are 3 groups are there. So first question ho gaya, how many jalebis are all together? There are 9 jalebis are there. How many jalebis are? Ab now one plate mein kitni jalebi jayenge, to kya karenge apan? What will we do? We will divide. 9 divided by 3. Okay, so we will divide 9 को किससे divide करेंगे? Total number of jalebi को divide करेंगे total number of groups से. So there will be 3 groups are there and 9 jalebi are there. So 3 3 the 9. Our answer is 3. It means in each group there will be 3 jalebi are there. In one each group there will be 3 jalebi are there. So like that, 1 2 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2,
3. So there are 3 jalebis in each group will be there. So if some this type of questions are there where we have to find out in one group how many things are there. Already total number of things are there given and number of groups are given, and we have to find out in one group, in one thing, in one room, in one polythene, one packet, how many things are there. So जब भी कभी ज्यादा का देख के ज्यादा की इंफॉर्मेशन देख के वन के बारे में पूछेंगे तो वी विल डिवाइड. ओके, जब भी कभी ज्यादा के मतलब कुछ ज्यादा चीजों के बारे में बताया कि देर आर फाइव ग्रुप्स आर देयर, इन फाइव ग्रुप्स के अंदर 100 थिंग्स है और वन ग्रुप में कितना होगा, तो देन वी विल डिवाइड. कभी भी ज्यादा नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स वी नो नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप्स, टोटल नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स आर वी नो, देन वी और वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट इन वन ग्रुप हाउ मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर, तो वी विल डिवाइड. ओके, देर आर 10 फिंगर, देखो जस्ट 5 persons have 50 fingers, so in one per, so one person will have how many fingers? Okay, 5 persons ke 50 fingers hai, so 50 is the total number, 5 is the 5 groups, okay, and find out in one person the 50 divided by 5, 10 fingers for each person. So this is the way that we can find out different things, okay, of in one group. Okay, goodbye students for today. Next day we will take further this lesson. Further, okay? Goodbye, students.